So far this year or last year, what have you been seeing at Nockamixon that's been like, yeah, this is working there?
There's a lot of things that work there, actually. Now, the deal with Nockamixon, it's, again, we were talking notoriously tough. It's a very unique ecosystem there. The population of predator fish like your largemouth bass and smallmouth bass, it's not necessarily as great as the population of bass, say, in Beltsville or Blue Marsh, where we typically catch a lot more fish, but what are they, 1 pound, 2 pounds? The occasional 3-4 pounders show up. Now, Nockamixon, though, because there's less competition for the food source, we see these fish stocking up and really keying in on these giant gizzard shad, on these alleywives, these panfish that we have. So they think differently. There are different species of fish practically in that lake. They behave very differently from how they do in Blue Marsh and Beltsville. And because they're above average size fish, we got to change the way we approach our techniques and our tactics.